I've been in a lot of distance classroom situations where it's almost impossible for you to hear the teacher. It's almost impossible for the teacher to even notice that you're in the room. Because I decided to create Personos to increase your presence in both rooms. Everybody in the class gets a personal headset. The students get an armband. The teacher is teaching in another room and you have a question. Personos will notice the gesture, send that information to the other teacher. Teacher will realize, oh, there's a question in Pittsburgh. Let me take a look at that screen and then you'll have a conversation. And this is just a small step in the process of increasing your presence in distance classrooms. They get the chance to pick how loud they want it and hear the teacher and hear other people both in the room and outside of it.